Investigators are looking to a man's death in Owatonna. Police were called to Darts Park around 5:15 last night, where they found a man with stab wounds. He died at the scene. Officers also found two knives there and are asking anyone who witnessed or knows what happened to call police. No arrests have been made, and we are waiting to learn the name of the man who died.